Shimano, you're back. We're doing another time. We're doing IVX Lewis Villain Toast. And Mojomo sent me the lyrics, so thank you very much. Appreciate it. Koham. And yeah, comment what you want me to rap to next. And send me lyrics to other songs you want me to do. Alright, yo, let's get into this. Original video in the description, yes sir. Toast. We did another song called Toast by Bado S a while back, New Year's. Yeah, another toast. Let's go. Yo, I'm getting Godfather vibes. This kind of sound like one of the soundtracks in Godfather. If you've seen that movie, you might know what I'm talking about.
Ile zobaczyły moje oczy, już czasem nie mam siły gadać o tym. To te chwile, jak wciąż wracam do nich. Pierwsza miłość, druga szansa, siódme poty. Oczy mam nabijać, że ktoś leci znów na wczasy, bo...
Na zdrowie.
Pierwsza miłość, druga szansa, siódme poty. Oczy mam nabijać, że ktoś leci znów na wczasy, bo chłopaki tu niechętnie garną się do zwykłej pracy. Że gdzie nie gramy, no to zawsze płoną kluby. Czy że były takie chwile, że brakowało nas ludzi? Że to jest Polska, tu się tańczy, idzie w balet. A przelotne romanse kończą zwykle się nad ranem. Że mam awersję do wody, się naoglądałem już na kolejnych pacjentów, co przetańczyli mieszkanie. Wspólas pyta, czemu piszę smutne rzeczy. Wspólas, powiedz, o czym mam innym pisać do chuja. Jest jak jest, kręci się karuzela. Wylewam za tych, których już z nami nie ma. Za wolność, za...
Damn, this goes hard. And I'm reading the lyrics. These are some deep lyrics. He said, how much my eyes have seen. Sometimes I don't have the strength to talk about it anymore. There's moments I keep going back to them. First love, second chance, mark, sweat. What should I talk about? So, seems like he's got some bad memories and some good memories. And sometimes it's hard to talk about them. And, you know, he has no money for cigarettes. Clubs on fire where we play, so. Saying when he goes on the stage, you know, the clubs get lit. Poland is here. People dance, have fun. Romances usually end in the morning. So people have a lot of one-night stands in Poland or something. Like, I have an aversion to vodka. I've seen too many next patients who lost their homes. Dude asks why I only write about sad things. Tell what else can I write about? So he's saying, yo... People are like, yo, why do you only rap about sad stuff? He's like, man, that's the only stuff. I'm a sad guy. My whole life is just sad stuff. It is what it is. The carousel is spinning. I'm pouring out vodka for those who are no longer with us. Yeah, we do that too. You know, pour one out for, you know, we pour one out for our dead homies. Pop Smoke. DMX. Yeah. Family,
za wolność, za ciszę i za miłość. Tak mocno znam wszystko na wylot. Jak pod prąd płynąłem, wiele mnie spotkało, ale jeszcze nic nie zabiło. Za wolność, za ciszę i za miłość. Tak mocno znam wszystko na wylot. Jak pod prąd płynąłem, wiele mnie spotkało, ale jeszcze nic nie zabiło. Ej. Za te chwile, co przeminęły z wiatrem. Za to ile się wydaje na psychiatrę. Za tych ziomków, co wyjdą dopiero. Za rany, co w dalszym ciągu ropieją. Za kłopoty, romanse, afery. Tak, za wzloty, awanse, kariery. Za ciszę, co następuje po kłótni.
Yo, this is kind of like the sad version of Bado S Toast, because Bado S was like, toast the jiski, something like that. You know, it was like, it was kind of more of a celebration toast, but... This one is like toast to like for those moments that pass with the wind, for how much people spend on a psychiatrist, for homies that haven't left prison, for wounds that are still festering, for troubles, romances, scandals. So it's like a bunch of sad stuff, you know. Toast, toast. Pour one out. This is some real talk, man, this is real talk.
Za wzloty, awanse, kariery. Zaciszę co następuje po kłótni. Podnieś kieliszek, no i chodź się stuknij. Zaczynasz niewinnie, a kończysz jak Charlie Sheen. Trzecia w nocy, najebani znów darli ryj. Czysta, kilka koktajli gin. To był głupi pomysł, zgadnij czyj, yo. Czekam na piątek, obudźcie mnie rano. Żegnam rozsądek i witam etanol. Za to co warte przechylam i piję. Jutra może nie być, więc carpe diem.
For ups, promotions, careers, for silence after the quarrel, pick up a glass, come and tap. You start innocently and end up like Charlie Sheen. Damn, you'll know about Charlie Sheen. This guy was, he was the most paid, I think he's the most paid TV star actor in maybe the world. America, I don't know if it was America, but, and then he became addicted to coke and doing a bunch of drugs. And you know he does a lot of cocaine because one of his noses is bigger than the other. You got a cocaine nose. You got a kino. Like, this man, too much cocaine, man. Charlie Sheen. 3 a.m, drunk people yell again. Pure vodka. Cocktails, gin. Stupid idea. Guess who's? I'm waiting up for Friday. Wake me up in the morning. Goodbye, sense. Hello, ethanol. So, drinking a lot. Tomorrow may not be so carpe diem. Which is Latin for catch the day. I know carpe diem is like live in the moment, right? It's like live in the moment, think about the future later. I think that's what it means, carpe diem.
Znam rozsądek i witam etanol. Za to co warte przechylam i piję. Jutra może nie być, więc carpe diem. Za wolność, za dzisiaj, za miłość. Tak mocno znam wszystko na wylot. Jak pod prąd płynąłem, wiele mnie spotkało, ale jeszcze nic nie zabiło. Za wolność, za dzisiaj, za miłość. Tak mocno znam wszystko na wylot. Jak pod prąd płynąłem, wiele mnie spotkało, ale jeszcze nic nie zabiło.
Are they playing checkers with shots? Damn, that's crazy. For freedom, for today, for love, I know it so well. I swam upstream, a lot happened to me, but nothing killed me yet. So, yeah, you know, you survive every tough day. Every tough day you had in your life, you survived it so far, you know. That's pretty motivating in my opinion. What the heck? What's going on? Yo, my thing is messed up. What is it? Yo, someone translate that, or is this important? But yeah.
You in position yet?
But yeah, that was Louis Villain, Louis Villain, however you say, Avi, Toast. And, you know, once again, thank you for sending me the lyrics. Really, take the time out of your day for that. But, yeah, this was a good song, man. He talked about some real talk, and I have no clue what AMG was about, kind of. Because he used a lot of slang, but I think this was very deep song. But yeah, comment below what I'm gonna write to next. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good day. And yeah, buddy. Papa. Papa. Papa.